Hello, this is a mini voltmeter I got from banggood.com. It can measure DC voltages between 0 and 32 volts. The supply minimum voltage depends on the color of the LED display. For red, it is 2.5 volts, for green, it is 2.7, and for blue, it is 3 volts. The precision is 0.1%, and it has an input impedance of 100k. Because of the small dimensions, you can put it into devices you build yourself easily, like here. Next, I'm going to do some tests. I'm using a 9-volt battery to power up the mini voltmeter, and it's connected to measure the voltage given out by this buck converter power supply. It has a 470 ohm resistor connected to it, and I'm also using this multimeter, which is a 0.5% precision voltmeter, for comparison. So I'm starting up at 10 volts. As you can see, there is a slight difference between them. I'm going to go down. They're still pretty close. And in the very low range, it seems that the mini voltmeter doesn't do very good. Let's see how it does in the higher ranges. And that's the limit of my supply right now. As you could see, there is a small offset between the readings, but that can be corrected with this potentiometer. So I'm going to turn it a little bit. Oops. Wrong way. Okay. Let's test it a bit more. Seems a lot better. It may not be a 0.1% precision device as they claim, but still, due to its small dimensions, you can use it in a lot of places. And being so cheap, you can get many of them and have them measure different points at the same time, so it's pretty useful to me. Thanks for watching.